I'm the Joey the Junior reporter at the NHL Fan Fair.
I think the best thing is that it's pretty cool. It's 36 inches high and 35 pounds, but look at all the players' names on it. Everybody's names on it.
Are you a Maple Leafs fan?
Yeah, I'm a big Maple Leafs fan.
How is that going for you?
Hopefully it'll get better for me.
Maybe you're ashamed of your hat.
You know, that might be right, so maybe I'll try again, take off the hat and see if it works for me.
I hear sometimes weird things happen with the Stanley Cup.
Yeah, they do. Sometimes they do. You know what? Guys have eaten popcorn out of it, and they've drank out of it, and they've had little babies in it.
You think I could steal this cup from you?
You gonna take it on me? I want to keep it, though, too, because all the people here want to see it.
Tell me about this jersey you're wearing.
Well, this jersey that I'm wearing, I bought for myself 2 years ago, and I just have my name and number on the back.
Oh, I forgot. Who's the Stanley Cup winners in 2010?
I would believe that would be the Chicago Blackhawks.
Thanks for reminding me.
Yeah, thank you for reminding me.
I'm Joey the Junior Reporter signing off.